حوالي شهر ونص تقريبا اتزحلقت على رجلي في الصلاة.
الدكتور اللي هناك قال لها فيكي ايه؟ قالت له ركبتي بتوجعني وحاسه بقلق، فعمل لها اشعه على ركبتها قال لها انت ركبتي كويسه جدا في اي حاجه، واداها بروفين قال لها تبقى زي الفل تروح المدرسه من بكره. ظلت امام اكثر من 3 اسابيع تروح المدرسه، هي عندها ديسلوكيشن في الهيب، هنا مش كما كانتش في الركبه.
So initially the pain had been going on for about 3 to 4 weeks and they had seen multiple physicians and they had been to the emergency department on multiple occasions and the pain was referred to the knee and no one actually thought of doing an x-ray of the hip because in kids usually you can have hip pathology and the pain is actually referred to the knee. So the patient's mother is a physician herself. And during this 3 to 4 week interval, she noticed that the child also complained of pain in the hip. And at that stage, a radiograph was done on the hip and it was discovered that she had a severe slip of the femoral hip on the growth plate. And this is her model. And as you can see, it's almost completely fallen off. And this is a severe, this we would classify this as a severe slip capital femoral epiphysis. The done procedure is really the pinnacle of orthopedic surgery and it is a technically demanding procedure. This is a model of a normal hip and as you can see, this is the femoral head. There's a gap here or there's an indentation. That is the growth plate. That's where the patient grows from. As you can see, this growth plate is pathological. So the ball here actually has slipped off the growth plate. If you look here, this is the joint. And if the patient was to bend their hip, this bit of the bone will actually impinge on the cup, which we, as we said, is called the acetabulum. And the patient wouldn't be able to actually move the hip. At the same time, they wanted to bring their leg in, it will also impact. The wonderful at Sidra is, as you can see, the patient can have the necessary cross-sectional imaging, and at the same time, this cross-sectional imaging can be printed into 3D models where we actually exactly define the anatomy. And this could, one, be for surgical planning, where we plan what we're going to do, and at the same time, it's also important for patient education. And this kind of procedure is not done anywhere else in Qatar, and with the expertise of having the 3D printing, having the staff in theatre be familiar with this case, and at the same time having the other equipment where we can monitor the blood supply, this puts us in a unique position to do this complicated surgery on kids that present with this condition. And the same procedure can also be used in other pediatric orthopedic conditions, and hopefully we will be pioneering this condition to do other surgical, more complicated hip surgery for patients in Qatar.
كنت بسمع عن سيدرا دايما، كنت بعدي من عليها ولا مشكلة مع الطريق، بس بصراحة دايما من ساعة ما جيت أنا بقول جزا الله خير فعلا من قام على هذا المشروع. المشروع ده فعلا كل الأسرة هنا، يعني كل الأسرة مبسوطة من التعامل هنا، يعني حتى إيمان من يومين كده ما كانتش عاوزة تروح، تقول لي طب ما نقعد شوية كمان، يعني ربنا يبارك لهم يا رب. يعني مستشفى يعني فوق الممتازة بشوية.
الحمد لله بعد ما عملنا العملية نجحت الحمد لله ورجليها بقت مظبوطة.
ايوه برافو عليك يا شوشو. ايوه بقى ممكن نجي لي انا